Hello and welcome to Doc Plexus Health Minute. Addressing a weekly press conference, a Niti Aayog member cautioned about the surge in COVID-19 cases in the last few weeks. As of 31st March 2021, India has recorded 56,211 new cases, taking the tally to more than 1 crore cases. The situation in states like Maharashtra, Punjab, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Gujarat is of huge concern as they continue to report a surge in new cases. The US FDA has approved the marketing of a neuromuscular tongue stimulator device for use as a short-term treatment of gait deficit in patients with mild to moderate symptoms of multiple sclerosis. The device is meant to be used by prescription only and as an adjunct to supervised exercise therapy in patients aged 22 years and above. According to a report published in Science Advances, researchers have discovered that odontoblasts, the cells that form a tooth's dentin, are also responsible for sensing cold. The TRCP5 gene, expressed in nerves in many parts of the body, transmits cold through the odontoblasts and triggers nerve to fire, creating pain and hypersensitivity. According to a study published in the JAMA Network Open, researchers found that the pregnant women who consumed about 50 mg caffeine per day had infants 66 grams lighter and had a smaller thigh circumference than the infants born to women who did not consume caffeine. The researchers found that caffeine causes blood vessels constriction in the uterus and the placenta, which reduces the blood supply to the fetus and inhibits growth. Do you think pregnant women should refrain from consuming beverages that contain caffeine? Share your thoughts by commenting below. Health Minute, the most liked segment of DocPlexus, brings you the latest happenings in the medical field. Stay tuned for more insights. Happy DocPlexing!